Jai Bond, the son of Richmond Premiership player Graham, leaves for the United States on Monday. His aim is to fulfil his dream of punting in the NFL.
Could this be the next Aussie to play in the Super Bowl? For the past 3 years, Jai Bond has spent endless hours booting American football with the aim of one day becoming a punter in the NFL. And all that practice is beginning to pay off. On Monday, the 29-year-old leaves for America.
I've been lucky enough to get a trial with the Green Bay Packers and hopefully do well enough there to get signed to their mini camps and hopefully perform well enough and you know, get a contract and make a career out of it.
Aussie punters are all the rage in the NFL at the moment. Ben Graham's making his name at the Arizona Cardinals. Matt McBryer's a regular starter for the Dallas Cowboys. And Sav Rock is booting long bombs for Philadelphia.
But I was lucky enough to train with Sav over the last couple of years during his off-season. So he was a fantastic help and a great inspiration and a great guy and gave me some great advice.
But Bond knows it's a cutthroat game in the US. And while he's confident, there are no guarantees.
I'm not happy unless I kick sort of, you know, 10 out of 10, 9 out of 10. You know, that's the situation. You know, in a game, you might get 4 or 5 punts and, you know, everyone's got to be good. Because you don't know when the next one's coming. And if you don't perform, then you can be out the next day.
Adam McNichol, 4 Sports Tonight.